I like to say that this was my most ultimate mindfulness moment, because while I was hanging there upside down in a flying car, I thought, man, I'm pretty scared right now, but I have to try to reframe this moment. So I decided that I would think of it as a roller coaster. So for the last little while the car was spinning and rolling, I was just like, woo.
It felt like a choice between re-entering my body or leaving it permanently. And there wasn't any logic about it. There weren't any words. It was just a sense that I had moved into a different place and I would have to choose to move back if I was going to move back.
I grew up with a mother who suffered from schizophrenia. I lost my husband to suicide. I lost my twin sister to suicide. But when people have asked me what my life's been like, my automatic is I've lived a charmed life.
When I was in law school, I became depressed. And you know, the thing is, I think about having a spinal cord injury, but the depression was far more paralyzing than the spinal cord injury.
When you're in this sort of valley of despair, you don't have a clear line of sight into what's over the next hill. But there's always the next hill. And if you just stay on the train, the scenery changes. Love, I gotta keep on breathing.